Hey guys, it's Shannon, and I'm bringing you a Mod Podge gift bag wood sign tutorial today. And I actually did one last year, and if you want to see that, I will link that in the description box below, as well as up in the iCards, because that tutorial has a little bit extra than the one I'm going to be sharing with you today. However, I wanted to do an updated version with some gift bags that I found from the Dollar Tree this year for 2018. So let's get started. So let me get started by sharing with you what supplies I'll be using for this tutorial. The first thing, of course, is going to be your wood. This is a 1x12 that I cut down to 10¼ inches wide. So I've already prepped this. I've already cut it, sanded it, stained it. This wood stain, if you like it, is called Jacobean, however you want to say it. And if you don't have a miter saw, you can always go straight to Home Depot, buy a 1x12, and they will actually cut it down for you. So that's a great way to save some time and some money. And then you're also gonna be needing some Mod Podge. I always like to use this matte kind. However, there's all kinds of different kinds. You use what's best for you. I always like to use these foam sponges, whether I'm painting or I'm Mod Podging. And my favorite ones I get from Michaels. You also need a pair of scissors. I'll also be using a paper trimmer to get a nice straight edge. And then these are the two gift bags that I'll be using today. Or actually, I would just be using one today, but these are the two that I picked up. I also had these in my Christmas haul video. So if you missed that, I'll link that in the description box below too, because I found some awesome things at the Dollar Tree. And these bags were probably one of my favorite things that I found. So the one I'm gonna be using today is this Starlight Sleigh Rides, and it says every night at dusk, 25 cents per person. So I went ahead, and this is what they look like when you get them, like a nice little gift bag. And this one I just popped the bottom open, and I'm gonna cut it into a square that will fit the size of my wood sign. The size of my gift bag that I cut it down to is about 9.5 by 10.5. So if you're going to be using this specific bag, then those are some good guidelines for you. I like that there's not too much of a border in edge around, because we are going to distress these edges and that will show more of the edge. So now I'm just going to remove this, add a layer of Mod Podge, place it on top, and then seal it all in. In the workshop, I'm going to use my orbital sander to rough up the bag edges as well as the wood edges here. And if you don't have an orbital sander or any kind of electric sander, you can always use sandpaper or a sanding block too. Just takes a little bit longer, more time, but it still works. Have this all nice and sanded and distressed, I'm gonna go back over all of these edges to seal them back down with the Mod Podge. So how cute did that turn out? Who would have ever thought that was from the Dollar Tree or even a gift bag? So I will have a select few of these available in my Etsy shop. So if you're interested in just purchasing one versus actually making one, then I will have that available there. I will link my Etsy shop down in the description box below. I hope that this video inspired you. If it did, give it a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button. I do DIY tutorials every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. He likes to help. And I will see you next time. Bye, guys.